Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to learn about spot welding process. It is a type of resistance welding process. We are going to see the construction and the working of the spot welding process. So in a spot welding process, it is used to join two metal sheets at a particular spot, as the name suggests. So there are two copper electrodes in between which the two metal sheets are placed. This is the rocker arm. The two copper electrodes are connected to the power supply. And there is a point in between the two sheets at which the pressure will be applied so that the welding will take place at that particular position. We can see that there are surfaces with resistance R1. This can be taken as R2 and this can be taken as R3. So these are the three resistances of the surfaces, and the relation between the resistances is that R3 is much greater than R2 and R1. This is because due to high resistance, high amount of heat will be generated, which is responsible for the welding of the two sheets at that particular place. So there are few things which we need to know, that when we have to use this spot welding process and when not. The thickness of the plate should be in range or smaller than 1 to 3 millimeter. Thickness should not be greater than 3 millimeter. The current applied should not be more than 50,000 ampere, or it should be in range of 10,000 to 50,000 ampere. The time taken for the current flow should be in the range of 0.01 to 0.5 seconds. And the voltage applied should be about 5 to 10 volts. These are the particular specifications which we should consider while applying the spot welding process. Now, the strength versus time graph is an important thing which we should consider while doing the spot welding process. These are the different zones. Now this is the squeeze time zone. This is the weld time zone. This is the hold time zone. And this is the off time zone. These are the different zones in which the spot welding process time is divided. Now we should look at the applications of the spot welding process. The main application of the spot welding process is lap joining. Which is particularly between two seats in automobile bodies. Or a refrigerator body. So that's all. If you like the video, please subscribe to the channel and like this video. Thank you very much.